Today was the first day of operation for the new Knox County Community Corrections facility. Offenders were told to return to the facility today, and that's after they were released earlier this month. The director, Scott Brown, says offenders have been returning all day long. He expects more to return this evening. Brown also says that the first day at the new facility has been successful. He says it will take some time for the employees to work out all the bugs with the new technology.